In our last uploads, using early recordings of Derek Barsham and Gerard Barbeau, we demonstrated that boys can have head tone at a very young age, dispelling the fallacy, which is put about in many quarters, especially in France, that boys have no head tone, they have no chest tone, they only have child voice. So, today we are asking our old friend, Frank Bird, to demonstrate that after the mutation, this voice can be retained and developed to a high degree. This is Frank Bird singing Birdsong at Eventide at the age of nearly 16, obviously after the first or second mutation. I would be interested in people's comments as to why they think a boy like this could sing head tone at that age. It's obvious.